I'm drowning. It's too loud, but it could be slightly. Oh, we're here. Okay, it's done. She's showing up her. Okay, that's rough. It's rough, 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 rough. I feel like this killer is running a lot of gen slowdown perks. That was dumb of me. Dang it. I'm like very close to a hook. At least you got two generators done. What are you doing? Dang. Dang. My back. I'm down. Dang it. I'm bad at dodging things, apparently. Dang it. Do generators. Got a dip, man. Like avoiding everything. Come on, man. Fang, not man. at this fang. Yay, I got out. Because I have ran it before, but it works for a little bit. Well, because my last build was life, prove thyself, bond, and windows of bond opportunity, but it didn't really help me much. So this is just a recent thing that I tried when I'm in solo queue. Kindred said that people stop swarming the hooks like flies. Because that's how everyone basically dies in most of the rounds that I play in. You just... me or someone else is on the hook. One person just goes to the hook. There's another person going at the same time. And the third one is like somewhere in under the round. I used to run adrenaline when I started off, but I didn't get to the end game enough for it to be useful. Or it was, well, it was rounds where we got to the end and I wasn't hurt. Okay. I'm gonna look for a different one. Is there one here? Yes. Screaming? It's not the doctor, because then they would have been confused. Because they would have been shocked. Oh great, they're just... what? I don't know who that killer is. Doesn't sound like a nurse. It's not Hillbilly. Or Bubba. Blood favor. It's not Oni. Is it nurse? Can't tell. It could be nurse, but it could be nurse. Oh, it's Blight. Bloody boyo. No, thank you, man. Dang it.
He's gonna climb over and pick me up.
At least I got a gen done. And got one of the hooks down that I need for my challenges. Okay, everyone knows where everyone else is. See, this way, one person knows that they're there. There's just one there, and I know where everyone else is.
Nope. No.
No, thank you, Feral Gremlin. Run. Mend thyself. Could have no head. Yeah, that was rough for Blight, but we got out. Well, I guess it's where I'm going, I guess.
Nope.
Dude. Oh, it's Trapper. Oh no, it's Clown. Even worse. Yeah, Clown. Well, he doesn't have any grasps at least. Okay, I can be hooked. Wait, what? At least everyone knows where everyone is. I think he's trying to proxy camp, but not fully. About time. Okay. Oh no. Sometimes overshot it. I am a little bit tired. It's not that bad. Nope. Nah, nah, nah. I ain't here for it, man. Heelys. Okay, that's close. To us. Chris. Where's the screaming thingy? That's not much. I've streamed... No, I've streamed 12 hours before when I was playing Genshin. It might have been even more. Dude. I'm gonna go help heal. And it does an airing free IM. I think I'll finish my John. He probably bonked it. He didn't? Why? Get even a single chest, man. Greedy gremlins. I'll take it. Toolbox. Yeah, that's bad. It's like open the doors and leave bad. No way. Just go. Yeah. We were like tempted. I didn't die. No disease. Dwight. Alan. Alan. Hey. GG, but I'm not making no decisions, dude, no one. I'm not stupid, man.
No degrees on that. No degrees on that. Band of bad keeps. No. What? Okay. Hello. I don't believe anyone who says, "Yeah, I was gonna let all of you go." Aw, that's sweet. Love you too. But I've been just called a rat by someone who was running Noed and telling us in endgame chat, "I was gonna let you go," and I'm like, "Sure you were. That's why you downed someone who was running to save the last person."